Day 3 in Savannah and Tybee Island, and I'm already in my bathing suit getting ready to go to, this time, the beach at our condo and not the public beach. Yesterday, my intro, it would not like import at all. I don't know why, so hope this one does, and if it doesn't, you'll never know a difference. I called the beach chair stupid and it got its revenge on me. Importing a few pictures and eating leftover pizza for lunch. I've got dressed and now we're going to the lighthouse and didn't even feel like drying my hair. There were 176 steps we had to go up. So you know how steep these steps are. Open this up. We just came into the crab shack and there were like a bunch of people standing outside, so we didn't think we were gonna get in, but we just walked in and then it set us down. This place is really big and super cool. Like, look at all these lights. Already got our food. I had a really good meal, and I think that's probably the coolest place that we have been to eat by far. Good morning, it is day 4. We are packing everything up, getting ready to go. Link in my description as soon as it's up, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.